Let's look at this question. Each of the five celebrities, Pawan, Rishi, Tarun, Himesh, and Imran, endorses a different type of product among soft drink, video games, smartphone, backpack, and watch. Not necessarily in the same order. The brand names of the products that they endorse are Fizz, Pop, Soda, Carb, and Gulp. Not necessarily in the same order. Okay. So see, there are three attributes that you have to distribute. One is the name. The other is the type of product, and third is the brand name. So what I'm doing is I'll make a table out of it. Name, type, and the brand, wherein the name would be here, Pawan, Rishi, Tarun, Himesh, and Imran, and the type and the brand would be on either side as a table. So the type of items are given as, let's see, first thing is soft drink, then video game, then smartphone, then backpack, and then watch. Okay. Let me also draw a line so that I can play ticks and crosses to reach my answer. For brands, the name are Fizz, Pop, Soda, Carb, and Gulp. Let me also draw lines for these. Okay. And then let me draw lines to denote for every individual what is going to be the information that we have captured, and we'll proceed. Okay, the first line is Pawan, who endorses a smartphone, does not endorse soda. So Pawan, who endorses a smartphone, smartphone is a type of a smartphone is here. So smartphone is a type of a product. So Pawan endorses smartphone. He cannot endorse any of these types. And none of the others can endorse a smartphone now. Okay. He endorses a smartphone and does not endorse soda. So Pawan does not endorse soda. This is done. Imran who endorses pop. So Imran endorses pop. So no, he cannot endorse any other brand now. And does not endorse a video game. So he does not endorse a video game. Okay. Rishi endorses neither a video game nor a soft drink. So Rishi endorses neither a video game nor a soft drink. So Rishi has to endorse either a backpack or a watch. Okay. Let's see. Pop is not a soft drink. So the person who has endorsed pop will not endorse a soft drink. This is also done. Okay, so as of now, can you conclude? Rishi needs to be at one of these two places. Imran needs to be at one of these two places. So Tarun and Himesh are definitely not here. Either Rishi will be with backpack or watch, or Imran will be with backpack or watch. Okay. Pop is not a soft drink, while Gulp is a watch. Okay, Gulp is a watch. So Pawan cannot be with Gulp. Rishi can be with Gulp. Tarun cannot be with Gulp. Himesh cannot be with Gulp, and Imran also cannot be with Gulp. It is known beforehand. So the only person who can be with Gulp and have a watch is Rishi. Therefore, tick, tick, cross, 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 and cross. For Rishi, we know stuff now. And because of Rishi, we also know stuff for Imran. Imran is a backpack person. We also know backpack for Imran. Okay, wonderful. Now, last thing, Himesh endorses neither Fizz nor soda. Himesh endorses neither Fizz nor soda. So, not Fizz, not soda. The only thing he can endorse is carb now. So, this is crossed. This is crossed. So, Pawan can only endorse Fizz now. So, this is crossed. And the only thing that Tarun can endorse is soda now. Let me circle these with a red color. दिस इज सर्टेन, दिस इज सर्टेन, दिस इज सर्टेन, दिस इज सर्टेन एंड दिस इज सर्टेन. सिमिलरली ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ द टाइप, दिस इज सर्टेन, दिस इज सर्टेन, दिस इज सर्टेन. सैडली फॉर हियर यू कुड हैव हिमेश कुड बी एंडोर्सिंग अ सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक और अ वीडियो गेम. हिमेश कुड बी एंडोर्सिंग अ सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक और अ वीडियो गेम. लेट मी जस्ट रीड थ्रू ऑल द इंस्ट्रक्शन वंस अगेन सो दैट आई एंश्योर आई हैवंट मिस्ड आउट ऑन समथिंग. पवन हु एंडोर्सेज अ स्मार्टफोन डज नॉट एंडोर्स सोडा. यस ट्रू. इमरान हु एंडोर्सेज पॉप डज नॉट एंडोर्स अ वीडियो गेम. यस ट्रू. ऋषि एंडोर्सेज नाइदर अ वीडियो गेम नॉर अ सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक. यस ट्रू. पॉप इज नॉट अ सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक. ओके ट्रू. हिमेश एंडोर्सेज नाइदर फिज नॉर सोडा. ओके ट्रू. लेट्स गेट टू द क्वेश्चंस. विच प्रोडक्ट डज इमरान एंडोर्स? इमरान एंडोर्सेज पॉप ब्रांड एंड बैकपैक. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए बैकपैक. विच ब्रांड डज तरुण एंडोर्स? तरुण एंडोर्सेज सोडा ब्रांड. सो ऑप्शन बी. हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग एंडोर्सेज कार्ब? कार्ब इज एंडोर्स्ड बाय हिमेश. सो ऑप्शन बी. विच प्रोडक्ट डज हिमेश एंडोर्स? फॉर हिमेश वी डोंट नो विच प्रोडक्ट ही एंडोर्सेज. इट कैन आइदर बी सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक और वीडियो गेम. सो वी वुड मार्क द आंसर ऑप्शन डी कैनॉट बी डिटरमिंड एंड दैट इज द एंटायरिटी ऑफ योर क्वेश्चन. Understand that this representation style only works when you have three parameters. If there were more than three parameters, then this would not have worked.